ship is under attack.
That cube just popped me. What the fuck?
So good.
This is when you need your Fab Specialist kit. Your toys do so much more damage. Yeah, it helps to do what we're fixing to do a whole lot. Yep.
Wall of Death.
Experience. We have a person that figures out most of it, so No, actually. I knew how to do this way before then. Just trial and error, figuring out faster ways to do it.
Wow, someone forgot to remodulate.
Oh shit, everybody needs to remodulate, except for me and Tosk and...
Prime.
There you go. Keep laying your toys on the other side of the wall. Engineers. Keep laying toys.
Bro.
Getting a sample. Don't shoot those groups in front of us. Keep running. No, keep running. We don't have to kill those.
Shoot those groups.
There's, you can skip those groups right there.
Yeah, we skip them all. We only kill the ones we have to.
This is why you need your seeker drone that's in that kit, because you can drop that all the way through here. There's no rules for security and such.
Losing power. I just saw somebody use that antimatter spread in our space dock.
Is that a console from that thing?
Yep.
What about the Clank thing? They got a console item too, right?
Yeah, it's kind of like the Ghostbuster gun, but for your ship. And the closer it is, the more it jumps, the stronger it gets.
And only works on cruiser, right? Not on
escort. See the trees bend?
Can you put it on like a carrier? Or...
Yep, carrier, crew, battle cruiser, and regular cruiser.
No escort. Well, that saved me some money.
Okay, so Roxy, you take one. Then Optimus, you take two. I'll take three. And then Palpatine, you light them all.
Lighting one. Drop your toys.
So what we do is we clear out all the groups. Everything dies.
Got more toys.
Yep, constantly throw toys out in the center. Lit.
User in your channel timed out.
Shields down.
User in your channel timed out.
Personal shield losing power.
User in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
Oh my god, we lost somebody. What up? Oh, Poliwhee, my favorite.
We send all our Poliwhee to Roxy.
Palpatine X up as soon as you get back in.
I don't even see him. He said he hasn't connected back yet.
So alright, we have to change what we're doing this.
Yeah, so Daigir, what you're gonna do is you're gonna, as soon as this group beams in here, then you're gonna light the next one down there, and then the next one, and the next one. You're gonna stay at 4, because there's one worker, and you're gonna take care of that. Optimus, you have 2.
Gotcha.
I'll drop security up there for you. I should be able to clear this quick.
So we gotta concentrate on wiping these groups fast.
Yep.
So Daigir, you just light them as fast as you can and run to the next one and wait for it to be lit.
User in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
Damn it. Got me all playing toys. Dude's gonna go down.
Get that heavy tack. Or I got the heavy tack. Fuck. I'm down and something's going to want to grab me quick. I don't know if we're gonna have enough time. One is less, about 40%.
Just light 3 as soon as you can.
I'm at about 30%. Oh, shit. All right. About 25 is 4 lit. Okay. Got about 10, probably about 5% right now. Fuck. Okay. It's gonna go down though any second. Mine's about to time out, 2%. Group's just beamed in, fuck. And I'm down.
Shield's down.
Fuck, somebody's gotta come out. Oh, wait a minute. Can I respawn?
Nope.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Hang on, Roxy.
Yeah, my group respawned in.
Oh, fuck. Heavy attack.
Run like a motherfucker. I left. No, we won't. I have two sets of security.
What the fuck? Throne Rock didn't get flanked.
Son of a bitch. Hurry. Put up a cover shield really quick.
No, they're not facing you. Sample somewhere.
Yeah.
Don't matter. We can get the next one.
Personal shield losing power.
Thank you.
So just like before, so die gear, you light 2-3 and then go to 4. Optimus, no dying.
Stay next to the rocks by the water.
Yeah, put up a cover shield, because it only lasts for a few seconds, but it's enough to prevent them from aggroing you.
Number one's it. Remodulation freaking kills you.
Awesome.
He didn't get me. He thought he was going to, though.
What the hell? I got disconnected.
For these, we just stay back here and let them come to us. Put down your toys, wall of death. They walk into it, die.
Attack initial for a bus in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, thank you.
Always is.
A lot for two attacks, huh? Attacking ish. We're gonna have to do this the non-science way.
Yep.
Got to pull him and bug him out. Although, this won't last much longer. The orbital strikes will start pounding our asses. I think I'm gonna fucking hate that.
Especially because we're gonna be boxed in. It's gonna suck.
Alright, we're gonna pull them back here one by one, or, you know, group. There's two groups. Don't want to treat you like a dumbass, but just in case. I don't know you, I literally met you an hour ago.
User in your channel timed out.
These people and their internet connections, what the hell?
I got disconnected earlier too. They're doing something.
Oh, no, no, TeamSpeak.
You know the sphere in Infected has shield draining power too now? Yeah, Tachyon.
Yep.
New thing.
So I thought that was the aggro, the blue beam. So that's their Tachyon? What the fuck?
Yep, they drain your shield now too. And tractor beam you and bring your shield.
So basically, I need to get rid of all my shield tanking stuff for STF and just go straight whole. Powered shield ain't gonna help.
Nope.
Wait till I see fuck nuts.
They fought too good.
Y'all better spread out.
Yep, opposite ends.
Thank you. trying to hurt my kitty cat. What the hell?
Run to the right.
I'm running back to where I came from.
User joined the channel.
God, Benji, your internet sucks, sweetie.
Boom shakalaka.
Oh, look.
You better need that.
Yeah,
buddy.
Go ahead and need that so you can take it with you. Oh.
I got some serious stuff.
Usually it does. It'll give a close combat and a morgue medical analyzer. It gives that one and an enemy neutralization a lot.
Not bad for formatting it.
You guys only have 4 minutes?
Yep.
I could have filled in for you guys. What the hell?
Yeah, it's alright. We had to know if Palpatine was coming back, so he lost connection.
Oh, he was in a little...
Yeah, we were on the ground. We did.
Or his mommy told me he had to go to bed. One of the two things happened.
Target's shields have failed. Warning, ship is under attack.
Last test if I go to bed.
Top so you first.
Federation better have something to counter this sphere with tractor beam and tachyon.
Got the sphere to shoot the cube.
Space vampire, hold you tight and suck you dry.
Target's shield have failed. That is, he's draining my shields, fucker.
They're all doing it. Impressive thought if you were stuck in between two or three sphere. Better have a polarized hole omega. Or you ain't gonna get out of there.
Hull integrity below 75%.
I told you he was getting ready to bone you.
There we go.
That was bumpy. Damn, Max, we needed you, honey.
Then, right? You don't need me now. Could have called me anytime. I was right here. Just.
Yeah, but you had to clear the first space part out to get down with us without us having to beam out.
Yeah, that would be a problem with the sphere new ability to drain my shield while holding me.